Today, I will teach you how I do the replay heist glitch in GTA 5 online plus door glitch 2 times in a row. I'm a newbie in playing GTA 5 online. I purchased it on Steam for just less than 500 Philippine peso including the criminal enterprise package. Just like anybody, I failed multiple times to make it perfectly, so now I will share it you. If you are a newbie or first time doing the Cayo Perico heist, this is your chance to know the most common and easiest way to complete the heist in solo. As a newbie, you may set this as a guide on doing your solo heist in GTA 5 online.
¿Dónde está Johan? Tenía que entregarme las llaves.
Acaba de irse. Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
I'm not. door. Why not ask a guard nicely for the key? Good thinking. Always check the safe. Scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. You're through. It cannot be far. Sneaking out with this necklace. It is visible from space, I think. From what I can tell, they have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need another way out. A new shift of guards just clocked in. Careful out there. Because you are fleeing the crime scene of the century, does not... Along the coast. by the sounds of it, Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter. Watch out!
Anticipation. You cannot hide it. You are just as excited as me, Capitan. I can tell.
Access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. Knock, knock, Mr. Rubio. Guess who is back again? The drainage pipe is dead ahead.
Thank you.
as we say in Navy. You want the element of surprise? Choose least hygienic option. Now, enjoy your little swim, yes? Screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them.
¿Dónde está Johan? Tenía que entregarme las llaves.
Acaba de irse. Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
Capitán, this is a double key card security. You will need another pair of hands. We have logged its location. One for next time, I think. Scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. Did it work? We must be close now. Welcome back! Plasma cutter. Oy, you will have trouble sneaking out with this necklace. It is visible from space, I think. It looks like they have sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out. Extra guards just arrived. Be careful. Just because you are fleeing the crime scene of the century does not mean there is not. It sounds like Mr. Rubio is reaching for his helicopter again.
Thank you.
Lots of work to do, Capitan. We must do our best for Mr. Rubio, yes?